After doing a couple of warm-up laps on Bashamichi, we decide it's time to step up the game and ride black trails.
How about you? Black one? Yeah. Oh, the sun is coming back.
Okay, let's kill ourselves.
You have to be careful at 1.66.
Is
there.
With so the jump?
Yeah, gap.
Gap?
Drop.
Gap.
Drop.
Oh. Maybe before the drop comes where you can stop and
yeah.
Try again. How big is the drop? flat landing or? Flat landing or steep landing?
Steep, a bit. And a bit left corner.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you go around or do you have to take it?
You have to take it, yeah.
So, but then not too slow, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Not too slow. A little bit rolling. Yeah,
but you can walk it, right?
Yeah. Okay, so.
But if you go like medium speed, it should be okay, right?
Yeah. Slower speed.
Slower speed, okay.
Might be better because of the car.
So this time we are hitting Naughty Boy. Naughty Boy is a bit steeper and has more technical features to clear. It feels more like an enduro course actually. But nothing too crazy, except one bigger drop into a left turn. You can actually roll it, but more on that later. Here's the first crash. Thomas got caught by a tree. And here comes the drop I was talking about.
Outside.
Careful.
From the top, it looks really intimidating.
Abunai.
So I decided to walk it and see how the others are doing. From down here, it doesn't look so bad. You can actually roll it.
Hey!
Even Paul, who hasn't spent so much hours on a mountain bike,
Gewicht nach hinten,
clears it.
Gewicht noch weiter nach hinten, aber es war schon sehr gut. Cool.
After the drop, or the roll, whatever you call it, the trail splits into a jump line called Little Whistler to the left and more enduro feeling to the right. We are saving the jumps for later. The trail is full of small volcanic rocks that have been flung out of Mount Fuji in past eruptions. They make for a very unique riding experience.
kann uns hin, ey.
Several girls in the forest, did you see them? Much more difficult with the art tail. Exactly that.
I love these rocks, these little volcanic rocks, yeah. Like.
Still a short rock
section. Ganz schönes Wurzelgemüse.
Like most of the trails of Fujiten, Naughty Boy ends in the skill up area, where I try to hit the smaller jumps. I case each one of them, but the day is still young, so I will do a couple more runs and see if I can get better.
No crash. Only me. Ah, Luke crash.
Ja, mata yoroshiku.